rundown. A Mainer has pleaded guilty to attempted murder charges. Trevor Bickford from Wells admitted that he tried to kill three police officers with a machete near New York's Times Square on New Year's Eve more than a year ago. He apologized for the attack, which left three officers injured. Bickford is scheduled to be sentenced on April 11th and could face life in prison.